following contests is Schedule 414, making his way to the ring.
Well, he's back and better than ever.
The driving force behind Nitro beating Raw during the infamous Monday Night Wars.
One of the most brilliant minds this industry has ever known.
And his opponent, representing the NWO from Detroit.
And this should be interesting, Corey. We don't get to see Eric Bischoff compete too often.
Gotta say, this is not something I ever thought I'd see, but if there's anybody who could surprise you, it's Eazy-E. Don't underestimate him, especially with the NWO lurking.
So crafty is Eric Bischoff. We'll see if it gets him the win here tonight.
And he's stepping into the ring with a monster. T-Bar has used his disappointment and his anger as fuel to become the deadliest possible version of himself.
A WWE career of being passed over awakens something inhuman in T-Bar. Under Retribution, he's finally got the chance to show everyone what he can do. He went right into that turnbuckle. Kick!
Uh-oh, not a good place to be! Series of kicks in the corner.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. They're stomping away. Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Uh-oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
And for T-Bar, what is it that he's looking to accomplish in this match?
T-Bar's fighting for his reputation, to prove he's worthy of being considered a top talent. He needs to bring the destruction and leave no doubt.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Check his face after that one. Kick after kick after kick.
I'm gonna kick the features off their face.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Vicious right forward.
The arm getting pummeled. And T-Bar's aggression got met in full force there.
This is why you don't underestimate Eric Bischoff.
Ouch.
Both arms captured and vitriolic stomps.
Attack after attack on target. You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, an alley-oop bomb. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
These men knew this match is going to be hard fought.
Stomp in the leg.
Just how much they've been trying to one-up.
A rope step to make a hilo!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Followed up by another to the chest.
And Bischoff is being taken apart here.
And T-Bar bringing destruction, showcasing exactly why he feels he should be a top name around here.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
T-Bar letting the WWE Universe know he is all business.
That's insane!
Diving corkscrew moonsault!
Feast your eyes on destruction. T-Bar just took all his bottled up anger and unloaded on that one.
Thank you. absorbing some tough hits now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Right in the face.
My God.
And Bischoff is showing off his skills.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive.
T-Bar. Where's the mark?
Bischoff. Nice. Did T-Bar just finish this?
Extraordinary.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
And Bischoff dodges that one.
He gets back into the ring.
Ooh, a series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief. And Bischoff was not kidding around when he said he had knockout power.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oh, look out.
What? Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
And T-Bar gets put in a bad spot there.
We're getting into desperation time for T-Bar.
Kicks to the face.
Capped off with a big one.
And momentum is slipping away from T-Bar.
T-Bar has to find a way to turn things around.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
firm control.
Big boot. So much damage inflicted.
Oh, using the knee.
T-Bar. Hoist them up.
Boom! Bischoff. Bischoff's in serious danger.
Able to stop the pin count here.
See a kick out there.
God, what a neck breaker.
Choke slam right into the knee.
T-Bar throwing caution to the wind.
Taking flight.
This.
Oh, from the rope. An unrelenting assault being brought to Bischoff.
Every form of offense Bischoff attempts is being neutralized.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
A rope step. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Choke slam right into the knee.
Jarring impact.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And now Bischoff is showing the damage of this match.
Saw it coming and able to escape. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Can't quite get him there.
And listen to this place. The ref's still counting. Might be a count out. We almost just saw a count out.
T-Bar lining up to finish this off.
T-Bar, holds the ball.
Boom! Feast your eyes.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Time to enjoy the win.
A familiar face here joining in on the celebration. This has got to feel good. Not only do you win the match, you got your friend there to celebrate with you.
She is a woman reborn in fire.
The longest reigning NXT UK Women's Champion, looking to continue her dominance in WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, the NXT with...
primed and ready for action.
More like primed and ready to look for shortcuts. Bayley is more about winning at all costs.
Sends her to the outside. The wheels are turning.
Bayley turns it around. For someone who claims not to care about the idiots in the crowd, Bayley sure spending a lot of time trying to get a reaction out of them right now. Wow, wiping
that smug look right off her face. Oof.
Lights out, DDT connects. Alba Fire with all the confidence in the... That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Brought down with a DDT.
Elbow drop.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Nice takedown.
Enabled to counter. I have to know, Corey, how would you best approach a match against Bayley?
Well, after I made sure there wasn't some sort of clerical error that put us in the ring together, I'd play to whatever strength Bayley can't match me. Hold for hold on. Like, literal strength, a power game against Bayley is a successful one.
And that definitely made solid impact. That goes to show you what Bayley thinks of her opponent here.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on...
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Driven down face first. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Insulting.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Nice Japanese arm drag. Deep arm drag. Kick lands.
Ooh, look at her answering back. And Bayley gets cut right off. The springboard attack fails to land. Complete shot. Perfectly executed. That offense taking a toll on her.
Athleticism. Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Evading offense.
Dragon screw. Beautiful.
Alba expected that one.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Shin breaker. Dragon screw. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can she hold on?
She has gotta somehow find a way out
right now, and she does it.
Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
Into the corner now. Fry, quick to counter.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Kick out before the count.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Ooh. Uses the edge of the knee. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top, all the way to the outside. Just crashing down with high impact.
The competitive spirit is alive and well in this one.
Yeah, I think these superstars are actually fairly eager to test themselves against one another.
That means they recognize each other as being legitimate threats to their own ambitions.
Shin breaker.
Not done yet.
Nasty dragon screw. She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Well scattered reversal there. And Bailey connected nicely there.
Nice takedown. This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Gets put into the barricade.
A bit of provocation from Alba Fire. No, they beat the...
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
Ooh, that backfired on her. Elbow smash.
Up across the shoulders. Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Strikes with a kick.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful. Oh, driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful. Oh, face first. Check your nose. Going up top.
Alba Fire with a swanton. Game, set, match for
the cover. Kick out, thought that was the end of her.
Can Bailey now mobilize? She had enough to kick out, but needs to get on the offensive now.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Now Bailey looking for some momentum.
That could be the table turner Bailey desperately needed.
Into the dragon screw.
Bailey's got her in her sights.
To keep this match alive.
Bailey feeling like she was just robbed of the opportunity to get in the fall. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And that prevents Bailey's attack.
Up across the shoulders. Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Combats out of that.
Well, Bailey has seen enough.
Bailey in total control. Oh, here it comes.
Bailey to belly.
Cover.
Two count. And she wins. That is a huge victory.
Here is your winner.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Chaos from Death.
Behold Zeus, a supervillain straight from the silver screen to WWE.
Nobody can stop the human wrecking
machine.
And his
opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 300 at
Taker ready to get this match underway. You can almost feel the temperature drop in the arena when the first bell rings.
Yeah, Michael, through the years, it seems that the unsettling aura around The Undertaker grows every time he steps through the curtain.
But it's not only metaphysical.
He's going for the pin.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Close to putting this one away earlier than expected.
Planning on what to do next. Facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Right to the face.
My God.
Tipping point in this match.
A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Just look at the methodical attacks of The Undertaker.
And that's The Undertaker continuing to impose his dominance, proving he's still able to beat up on the top.
Double axe handle. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, you gotta figure you'll be hurting this far into a match against The Undertaker. And that can be a first step towards Zeus gaining control.
Yeah, Zeus able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Was definitely not.
Zeus showing his instinct. And Zeus's plans fail there.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Oh, did you hear the sound that made? There he goes for the win. Just kicked out.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
Can't take much more of this.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
He steers clear of contact.
Overhand connects.
Followed by the leg drop.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
What power. What dominance.
Slips out of the way.
Holy, meet the barricade.
You think?
You could say that again. Time to get the lead out.
Just something about the aura of The Undertaker that you truly have to see up close to believe. Undertaker did it. What a win.
Here is your winner.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Undertaker.
Out of the ring count, getting the best of them tonight.
The winner looks a bit less.
Self-proclaimed scourge of the women's division.
Yeah, a mix of gothic charisma and cold-hearted fury.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from
I'm so excited because here comes the TCB tank.
And representing Chaos from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
The tank riding, wolf howling, unapologetic Shotzi looking to bring her unique brand of offense to this match.
Shotzi's taking the WWE Universe by storm with her over-the-top personality. At times, you have to wonder if Shotzi thinks she's also a tank with the way she charges headfirst in a high-risk offense.
One thing is clear, Corey, Shotzi only cares about TCB, taking care of business. And that's definitely her mission here tonight.
We have to turn our attention to Blair Davenport, who competed all over the world before finally setting her sights on WWE domination. She's not just here to take over the women's division, she wants to strike fear in the heart of anyone foolish enough to challenge her.
According to Davenport, she has the wicked willingness to do whatever it takes to accomplish those goals. But in my opinion...
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission. Guillotine! It's in deep.
I don't know what...
Utilizing her power, hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. At times, Shotzi's style can seem a bit haphazard. We've seen her devil may care demeanor haunt her from time to time. Corey, how can Shotzi shake those ghosts?
While it may seem like Shotzi just throws caution to the wind, she does know what she's doing. She knows when the risk is worth the reward, and that's what makes her such a dangerous opponent.
Able to reverse that one.
Snapmare takeover.
Oh, right to the spine.
And another.
Looking for a high-risk move. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Oh, man.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Made her pay for her mistake.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Plans for division domination clearly being challenged with that.
And that's the power of Shotzi's unique brand of offense.
Enziguri.
Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Oh, and
would you honor an armbar applied for the win? Still only got one.
She just will not give up, Cole. Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will. Tying up the legs.
She says, no thanks.
No, no, no.
Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Goodness gracious.
Shotzi isn't being given any room to recover.
This is Davenport looking at her best.
And a boot in the face.
Stalking a downed opponent in a vicious boot. Oh, foot meet face.
She throws her back in. Davenport way up high. From the top.
Davenport looking to close this one out. If she connects, this could do it.
Shotzi manages to counter. Step up Enziguri
right in the ear.
One step ahead of Shotzi there.
There, Davenport potentially looking to end this.
Davenport with a big time move.
Two. No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was going to be the end of it, myself included.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Able to evade.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Look at this!
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Two.
Shotzi holds her off.
Big form.
Hook in the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Absolutely not backing down.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Oh, knee right to the face. Hammer lock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Heartbreaker.
Into the ring. Placed in the corner. Shotzi. Slice bread number two.
You don't see that every day, but it's effective.
That one-of-a-kind style of Shotzi in full effect.
And Blair on the receiving end of another stiff blow there.
You gotta give it up to Shotzi. She is showing a hell of a lot of fortitude in this match. Snap suplex.
Oh.
insult to injury with that stolen move.
Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
That couldn't put her away. In fact, I think it made her angrier.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what?
Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
Falcon Arrow. Shotzi's in big, big trouble.
Makes a cover.
Hard-fought victory, incredibly physical matchup, but earned the right to celebrate here tonight.
Wait, this is more fun than celebration.
Oh, this from behind.
More fun. This is classless.
Coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indy Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up and coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring.
The Poison Pixie has returned.
And representing the way from Riverside, California, Candace.
A newly awakened Indy Hartwell in action here tonight.
Hartwell certainly leveled up her game here recently. She knows that you can't get anywhere in the WWE if you just wait for an opportunity to present itself. Indy.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty, or maybe it is.
He barely came up with this.
Hurricane Rana on the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Full impact.
Two. Looking for the Hurricane Rana.
Instead of vicious uppercut.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And a heck of a DDT we just witnessed. A jumping stomp to the gut.
Well-placed kick.
Two. Oh, God, that hurt.
Three.
Headed to the top now.
From the top rope, what a lookout, showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Corey, Mrs. Wrestling is a nickname Candace can live up to. How does one strategize against her?
Well, you gotta forget about the overhyped nickname. You can't out-wrestle Candace. You just have to believe it to be true first.
Thanks for off the barricade.
Four. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Saves herself.
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Short arm clothesline. Not finished just yet. There's number two. For the third time, be a charm.
Control.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Byron, I love love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candice LeRae. Oh, what the stomp.
Candice. This could do it.
Somebody tell me what it's gonna take to put her away?
Impressive reversal there.
And a bulldog to follow it up.
And Candice being out wrestled there.
And Indy Hartwell channeling that killer instinct of hers.
Indy was scouted there.
Elbow smash!
Bang! Candice LeRae, misses Gargano, escape.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
Able to reverse.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
Knife edge. What a deafening blow to the chest. What's she gonna do? Big boots!
A stop in the leg!
Just nasty.
And here we go! The Boston Crab!
Look at the back position.
I'm gonna tap it.
Amazing display of leg strength.
She sent back in under the ropes. Superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback. She's showing signs of slowing now.
Indy is not going to squander an opportunity when it presents itself. And we just saw that.
Right, long into a neckbreaker.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Precarious position for both of these athletes.
What more these two can do to each other? I have no clue. Swinging neckbreaker. Does that finish Indy off?
Makes the cover. It wasn't. She kicked out.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
And so now Candice has to stay on her opponent. She can't get caught up and allow breathing room at this point.
Whoa, drop kick all the way to the outside. She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Reversal from Hartwell.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
She did her homework there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Dropping a punch.
And returning to the ring. Action needs to return to the ring and fast.
But pulled it off tonight.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's something I never thought would be possible, even in defeat. What a classy move.
What a match.